Right. Fuck it, y'all. I give in. I'm back. I've been fighting this guy for 3 days. It's not happening. So, I'm gonna summon. Got my mimic tier, got the NPC. It's such a shame. Because I was having a really great time. But this is a wall which I'm not getting past. I hope there's a nerf. This shit is ridiculous. And it's still not going to be easy with the mimic too. I had a couple of practice attempts, got him down to about 10% health and quit out because I wasn't recording. So, might still be here a while. Oh shit. That's a new one. Still getting stomped though. 1 second. So I could smell burning. Maybe it's just my PlayStation. That's unfortunate. What? You gotta be shitting me.
Pleasure to see you, after all this time. But those remains do not belong to you. Lord Moe will have you.
Right, got 34 rune arcs. 34 tries, let's go.
Remains do not belong to you. Lord Moe will have his dignity.
couldn't have come a moment too soon. Uh-oh.
I promise you, a 1,000-year voyage guided by compassion.
Let me move! Let me play the goddamn game. It's fucking ridiculous.
Oh.
I'm dead. Fuck.
Pleasure to see you. But those remains do not belong to you. Lord Moog will have his dignity.
Come on, get stung, you fucker. Come on. Where is he? Oh. Oh my god, are you serious?
Pleasure to see you after all this time. But those remains do not belong to you. Lord Moog will have his dignity.
No. I was outside the thing, I saw it. Oh, fuck, here we go. Right, where is he? Just me and you, Anne's back. Why is the mimics here so dumb? Indeed. Not sure that arcane is doing all that much. Maybe the health boost is better. My play. This guy doesn't do anything really, but at least he distracts and takes some aggro.
Apparently there's supposed to be another one.
I don't know who that is. Presumably somebody I killed. Fuck. Of course, now I'm thinking I should save my opal bubble for his comet thing. Fuck. Let me play the game. Oh no, it's caught the mimic to it twice. Does that mean it ends? Or does it just kill mimic to it? Okay. Well, could be worse, I suppose. Fuck off.
What? What the fuck happened? Where's my crit? Gesture. This is not a great start. That was pretty well deserved. Fuck it, I'm not gonna make it anyway. Shit, I didn't save my thing. Fuck. Oh, wrong way. Fuck.
Fuck it, I'm not gonna survive. Going in. No! Oh, if I dodge that. One hand's back. Take some grief. Yes! Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fucking terrible. What an awful fight, my god. FromSoft, what were you thinking? What were you thinking? Is that a save point? Is there something over here? Climb the gate. That barely gets me one level. After all that. I'm too small to even climb up there. Okay, well, I guess that was Shadow of the Erdtree. Tree. Thanks for watching, I guess. Is there anyone we should go back and talk to? You know what, I think that's it. It was good. This final boss slightly spoiled it for me. Just feel like my build was just the game telling me was totally invalid for this final boss fight. Soloed all the others without too much difficulty, even though they were hard bosses. And then just have to resort to cheesing at the end. Sucks, man. I hope they nerf it. It needs a nerf. Oh dear. Otherwise, very good. I give it a 9 out of 10. Well worth the money. Alright, I'll catch you next time. Bye.